Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker training course based on Certified Ethical Hacker CEH certification program by EC Council. Our course is divided into 20 modules covering all the categorized topics. CEH course covers 270 plus technologies and 2000 plus tools in all. This is module 1, Introduction to Hacking. This section covers who is hacker, what is hacking, ethical hacking, terminology, methodology, etc. Introduction to Hacking. Our journey begins by knowing about the world of hackers and hacking. Our focus in this course is towards gaining skills for ethical hacking to protect information technology or digital technology world from hackers. Topics covered in this module are what is hacking, who is hacker, hacking terminology, major security breaches or hacks, type of attacks, hacker classes, type, hacking methodology, that is reconnaissance, scanning, gaining access, maintaining access and clearing tracks. Hacker or a cracker is someone who seeks to breach defenses and exploit weakness in the target with his equipped skills. Hacking is breaking into target and gaining unauthorized access and compromise the target for own benefit. Hackers may be motivated by money earning, gaining profit, show protest, gather info, taking challenge, sabotage, recreation, fun, or any other. Ethical hacking. Ethical hacker does the same thing as that of a hacker, ethically, legally, to evaluate target weakness and defend it from the malicious hackers. Ethical hacker is a hacker inside an organization possessing all the skills to protect it. He is watchful on the intruders, steal the activities, protect from reconnaissance, scanning, secure perimeter, network, WAN, LAN data, use anti-malware softwares and update signatures regularly, educate users on information security and incident reporting, secure all passwords, observe intruder attempts, trojans, backdoors, virus presence, and remediate them instantly. He is aware of latest technologies, threats, and protection methods. And a ethical hacker must be expert on Linux and Windows platform, networking, and hardware software. And one thing to note is, he must get into an agreement before any assignment to protect himself from legal actions during penetration testing conduct phase. Hacking terminology. Let us understand some of the mostly used terms in the hacking world. Target. Target of evaluation. This is mostly used term in the hacking world. It can be an object, system, network, application, or software on which a hacker conducts attack. Security. The protection methodology of uninterrupted functioning infrastructure delivering service. Hacker breaches this security and interrupts the functioning. Security triad. Confidentiality, integrity, and availability form the security triad. Balance of these three is important for the expected security. Attack. It's a violation of security and taking control of system, network, and conducting malicious activities. Threat. Threat is a possible danger that may breach security of target and cause possible harm. Example. One of the many doors in a house is not locked. It's a threat that someone may enter through the door and steal. Bug or flaw in a software is a threat to security which a hacker can exploit and break in. Unlock a door is a bug. Vulnerability. Weakness, bug or a flaw which allows a hacker to exploit and compromise the system application to his objectives. Objective may be damage, loss of data, or any. Vulnerability is also known as attack surface. exploit. It's a piece of code written taking advantage of vulnerability to compromise the target. Hacker uses exploits on vulnerabilities which is security to gain access on the target to fulfill his malicious objectives. Here you see US tops in the list, and 50% of the security breaches happen in 5 countries. Latest one being WannaCry ransomware. This attack affected 500,000 systems in 150 plus countries. Types of attacks on a target are classified and by nature, active attack, passive attack. Active attack modifies the resources during the attack in a network. DOS attack, spoofing, man in the middle, or poisoning, ping flood, ping of death, smurf attack, etc. On a host, buffer overflow, heap overflow, stack overflow, format string attack, etc. Passive attack. They do not modify the resources but copy, capture information. Example, port scan, idle scan, etc. And by parameter, it's an inside attack, outside attack. Inside attack is initiated inside the security perimeter, possibly by an authorized user. Outside attack. It is unauthorized or illegitimate user mostly. On system target. Operating system attacks. Example, OS vulnerabilities, misconfiguration attacks, application level attacks, shrink wrap code attacks. This is just of exploiting holes in the unpatched or poorly configured software. Type or class of hackers. We know that a hacker is someone who seeks to breach defenses and exploit weakness in the target with his equipped skills. White hat or ethical hacker. He legally evaluates the target weakness and defends them from the malicious hackers. He breaks security for non-malicious reasons, either to test the security system, perform penetration tests or vulnerability assessments for a client. They do not cause harm, but protect and reinforce the targets. Black hat hacker. He is malicious and unethical. He violates security, has an intent to break the law, disrupt the systems or business, generate illegal financial return, mainly motivated by money earning, gaining profit, etc. Grey hat hacker. He is non-malicious but still unethical. The grey hat hacker lies between the black hat and white hat hacker. A grey hat hacker may hack a target and inform the owner that their system has a security defect and seek some fee to announce it to them and offer to correct them as well. If their efforts are not recognized or paid for, then they may publish the facts to the world. Grey-haired hackers may not necessarily be hacking for their personal gain, but unauthorized access to a system is illegal and unethical. Script kiddie. He is a newbie, unskilled hacker but curious to apply his newly acquired skills, who hacks into the system by using available tools. They are beginners, immature, and may or may not understand the impact of their actions, and they might cause uncontrolled damage. Blue hat hacker. They are also called as bug testers. They do the bug testing of a system application prior to its launch, looking for the exploits so that they can be closed. Hacktivist or hacktivism. A hacktivist is a hacker who utilizes the technology to publicize social, ideological, religious, or political message. Hacktivism is a cyberterrorism that involves website defacement, DOS attacks, etc. They publicize the information which should not be made public. Hacking for a cause, spreading communication, highlighting their cause. This is still not legal, irrespective of their intent, as it involves unauthorized access, non-permitted communication. Hacking methodology. There's no unique step-by-step process, but usually follow some standard steps. We're going to cover this topic in detail in the coming session. Thanks for watching.